When Nick Reynolds was with the trio, he would oftentimes introduce Bob Shane when he was singing his solo of Scotch and Soda, as the subject matter of that had some influence on some of his problems. Now, tonight, I'm not going to imply anything about the song that we're about to sing as having any influence on Bob Shane.
He said,
"What you got the weeds out there for?"
you can make your own mind up about the subject matter here and any influence that might have had on Bob. He wrote the song. It's called "Smokin' Grapevine," and it's from the New Kingston Trio. When I was a young man in the backwoods of Georgia, I spent my time in the woods by the river, smoking grapevine. Smoking grapevine was sweeter than wine. I spent my time in the woods by the river, smoking grapevine.
I wish that I'd never heard of grapevine. It burnt my lips, blistered my tongue, turned on my mind.
Smoking grapevine looks sweeter than wine. I spent my time in the woods by the river, smoking grapevine.
With my